When we deal with graphics.py objects or any other graphics in general, we have to be mindful that the objects, manipulation, location, movement, etc., relates to their position in relation to the canvas and furthermore in relation to the X and Y axis. So in order to write a program to produce those points on the canvas, we have to be mindful of the location of each point in relation to X and Y. For that, I'm going to draw the dots on the side and use them as a reference. So let's assume that the red one, the red set of dots, represent the 2 points of the top, the green, 2 points in the middle, and the blue, the 2 points on the bottom of the canvas. We draw the first one and we observe that it is at some point of X and some point of Y. And after we draw the first left red dot, then we're about to draw the second red dot, the second red point, and we observe that it is the different value of X. It is bigger than the previous one, but the Y is the same. Then when it comes to draw the green points, we observe that the left green point, while it has the same X value as the red to the right, the Y axis is different. It is bigger. And we may observe that the horizontal space, or the difference in X, is the same as the difference in Y, from the right red to the left green. And then, of course, the second green to the right, it has the same Y value as the previous green, but a bigger Y. Similarly, the blue one, the left, has the same X value as the right green one, but different Y, bigger Y. The second blue to the right has the same Y, but bigger X. So we have to think of X and Y, and it might be easier if we take a piece of paper and we draw those values, you know, before we write the program. So now, with that being said, try again to develop a program so you will produce those 6 points. That is for the moment. Thank you.